Pax in nomine Domini. St. John Chrysostom, who is honored as a doctor of the church, a golden-tongued preacher, perhaps thanks to the influence of his pious mother, he defended the sanctity of marriage and family life. He said a husband and wife should be like hand and eye, so when the hand hurts, the eye should weep, and the hand should wipe the tears away. This is how a husband and wife are called to be. Just like St. John Chrysostom, we are called in this age to defend the sanctity of marriage.